Neil Holtzman. I am a CIT here at Camp Hebron, and this week is Shalom Camp, and I'm super excited. We got everybody just getting here and just talking and mingling and so energetic, and I'm just extremely ready for this week. So yay, Shalom Camp! That you can make me new.
A big, big table with lots father's house. Come and go with me to my father's house. It's a big, big house with lots and lots of room. A big, big table with lots and lots of food. A big, big yard where we can play football. A big, big house. It's my father's house. A big, big house with lots and lots of room. My father's house.
It's electric.
Fade away. It's true. That's me with. It doesn't matter what the world says. I've seen what you can do. I know it's more than just coincidence. It's amazing how you move. It's not always parting oceans. Sometimes it's the little moments when you show how close you are. Some would say it's only chance. I'm not gonna second guess. I've seen the hand of God. Cause I believe in miracles. You can do the impossible. Cause every single heartbeat means there's a God who's in control.
Living now. was, am I living it?
What?
Do I live in it? Yeah. So astounding. Love is an ocean, you can drown me. The sweet embrace, the lovely taste, I taste the sea. I'm under grace, the place to be. It means I'll never need an umbrella. I'm cool in the cold, in the hot weather. Whether or never I ever understand, I'm a man in the hands of great plans. I stand with faith and a life I never known to touch. Instead I saw my clutch, but I'm like, what's the dream of? What's the hope in? What's to die for? Live to no end, this is living. The life I've been given is a gift. If I'm a living, I'm a living to death. So what's the dream of? What's the hope in? What's to die for? And live to no end, this is living. The life I've been given is a gift. If I'm a living, I'm a living to death.
Yeah.
Listen up,
yeah.
This valley.